3, 2, 1.
What is going on, my people? How is everybody doing? And how is everybody feeling? And today, my people, welcome back to another video. And in today's video, my people, I'm going to be showing you some incredible gameplay of my Magic Johnson build with 99 pass. All right, so first things first, we're going to get right into the attributes. So as you can see, right, the attributes is all over the place, all right? But I'm going to be honest, I do love this build, okay? So as you can see, I should have had a higher close shot, but it is what it is. I did not need a high layup like this. I could have dealt with like an 80 just for the pro touch. Some driving dunk so I could get some standard dunk packages. The 45 standard dunk is crazy. 92 post control. So I get the gold unpluckable, but I'm gonna be honest with you, it seems like I don't even have gold unpluckable because this is just ridiculous how this game, you know, just allows me to just get ripped. It's ridiculous. 86 mid-range shot, 41 three. To be honest, I would have definitely dropped the mid-range so I could have three-pointer and mid-range. Maybe just a little bit of both, you know, like a 78, 76 for both, something like that. Free throw just because of the rec. 99 pass accuracy, you already know. I'm throwing dots all over the court. 85 ball handle, I could have probably dealt with an 81. 77 so I can get the triple strike on gold. This is where I wish that I definitely fixed this. I wish I would have had rebounding for both. Me personally, I wish I had rebounding. Man, that would have changed the game. I would have definitely went at least 68 for the chase down. I could have definitely put this up higher as well, but it is what it is. Speed 81, acceleration 75, 84 strength. I like the strength though, I'll tell you that, because with the strength, it allows me to truly be able to defend better with this 94. So I get the Hall of Fame, what is it, Challenger? And then I also get the Hall of Fame, I forgot that badge, man, but we know what you get when you go 94, right? And then of course, 70 vert instead of 44, but then 99 stamina. So to be honest, the build is not trash, but I could have definitely made it better. I could have made it more balanced, but it is what it is. So I'm gonna show you all the badges that I have right now. I'll show you the animations. This is what I'm rocking with. I'm still using the Magic Johnson layup. I know it's crazy and sometimes it gets blocked, but I love it. I love it. These are all of the dribbles and stuff. I took off the passing style. I like how Magic Johnson passing is, but to be honest, it really isn't that good when you actually use it, so I took it off. None to me is just better because it just allows me to just kind of utilize my 99 passing without any, like, you know, delays or load ups or whatnot or whatever have you. I'm starting to just use none for a lot of my players, to be honest. Now let me show you the jump shot I'm currently using. I found this jump shot, I actually like it a lot. This right here is money. When I'm in the mid-range, it's just straight green cooking. Look at that, A's across the board, man. Except for the, you know, release height, which I don't really care about. I'm gonna show you the badges real quick for those of you that haven't seen it. These are the badges I currently have for each category. If you wanna pause it, that's perfectly fine. But I make this build do what it do. You know what I mean? The Hall of Fame ankle braces, Challenger, I love that. Need to throw the Hall of Fame, physical handles, dimer, all of that is great. Hall of Fame bailout is unbelievable. But yeah, this is the build entirely. This is my floor setters. So we're just going to get right into the gameplay, all right? So let's do it.
Oh yeah. Defense. Well, the same diamonds and stuff, cousin. Damn, that's me. Come on.
Let's go.
That's beautiful, man. They're getting cooked. They're getting cooked. Good stuff, fellas. Thank you.
on.
Let's go. It would be. Oh my goodness. Cash, for sure. Thank you. Yeah, my full spam. I tried to lobby, bro. They didn't let me lobby. Good shot, though, too. Magic. It's over. And get these boys up out of here. It's tough. Hall of Fame challenger.